All right, what we found over on the tee, we noticed that the SM2 series with full relief was pretty good on the short shots from 50 to 60 yards. And then when we did the TVD, it had a little different flight, but it was still pretty good on the short shots. And this 200 series was also pretty good off the tee, but those were perfect lies hitting stock shots. So we're gonna fine tune your wedge game right around the green.
The great thing for Titleist is that you have Bob Vokey. I mean, he's put together all these different options for anybody.
It's number one in Bob Vokey's book is let's make sure we don't struggle out of the sand with the wedges. So we've got three different designs. One has a full grind from the toe, the trailing edge, and the heel. And the other one has no grind, or what we would term a full heel and no relief. And then we've got one in between that's got a little more bounce to it. So let's hit all three out of the sand and see what works the best. So even though you hit in about the same place with both wedges, in the heavier, wetter sand, that M wedge is a little bit better for you than the 6004. If we had something that was a little bit more firm packed, you may feel that the 6004 would give you an advantage, but not here today. Beautiful. Do you see that thump when that hits the sand?
Yeah.
That's exactly what we're looking for. Now, here's the first one you're going to hit with the full heel. So you'll feel a little different effect through the sand here. Wow, wow. Look at that.
I felt it on the face a little there.
Well, it's definitely, you know, I think we could feel that heel thump the sand a little more than with the other two. Boy, every time we hit that, it just has a perfect sound through the sand. The ball goes up a little higher and spins a little more.
Yeah, it's like I've got a little resistance and it just, I don't know, it comes off the face a little hotter. Why is that? Why is that grind changing the response?
I think with your technique, having the full heel produces a better path through the sand or better contact with the sand. I like that thump you get at the bottom with the 6006. Seems that the ones with the heel grind didn't quite get through the sand as easily for you.
And it really is, that's the key. What Bob's learned is bounce and grinds and how that really works. People need to understand bounce, right?
They need to understand bounce and understand that everybody's technique is individual and you really do well with full heel. And that isn't to say it's going to be right or wrong for the next person, but for you, that's the wedge.
How can people, when they, if they're at their club and they take these out and they don't have a lot of help, like I've got this expert help from yourself, what are they looking to feel?
Well, this is what we're doing right here. Anybody can do on their own.
Yeah.
In our wedges, we have a variety of wedges. In the SM2 line, we have 360 degree wedges and 358 degree wedges. And if you have those at your course and you can take them out to your short game area, or if you don't have a short game area, go play a few holes and hit from a variety of bunkers and shots around the green. It's all about how it hits. We're not coaching.
Right.
We're just saying, let me show you the different features of the wedge and let's see what you do.